Turin laid my sights. The Piedmontese let my army pass. The Austrians under Beaulieu fell back on Milan. I pressed hard and caught them at Lodi. Sebottendorf can read a battlefield. He can see that I must send men over the only bridge across the River Po and take on his men on the east bank. But can he see what is coming next? Turin laid my sights. The Piedmontese let my army pass. The Austrians under Beaulieu fell back on Milan. I pressed hard and caught them. May 10th, 1796. After 2 days of forced marching, my army has caught the retreating Austrian army at Lodi. This is the time to strike. The Austrian rear guard is separated from the main army and vulnerable until it can reach the safety of the town. General Beaulieu is forced to stay on the battlefield to oversee the Austrian retreat. We must capture or kill the Austrian general and much of his force to end Austrian interests in northwest Italy. If Beaulieu is removed, the French can pen the Austrians in Lombardy into the fortress at Mantua. I must prevent Beaulieu from escaping the battlefield.
On the far side of the river. Do not allow him to escape the field. Thank you. Mon allié, tenez-vous prêt.
Artillerie légère à cheval. Coupe. Démontez l'avant-train.
Artillerie légère à cheval.
Coupe. Démontez l'avant-train.
partir à vos ordres.
General Beaulieu is leaving the field! Catch him! Capture him! Kill him! He must not be allowed! possible. General Beaulieu has been killed on the battlefield. Mop up the remainder of his army to secure victory. Beaulieu is the Austrian army. They're nothing without him. Northern Italy is mine.